Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah, my brothers and sisters. I'm here in Uganda, where many thousands of our brothers and sisters have been neglected and haven't received any food packs or aid in many months. For the blessed month of Ramadan, we are presenting you with an amazing opportunity to provide some life-saving aid to your brothers and sisters. One Ummah are providing iftar packs to 15 crisis-hit countries, ranging from Syria, Yemen, Pakistan, and for the persecuted Rohingya refugees, and here in Uganda and East Africa. Our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said about the one who helps someone break their fast, that he will receive the same reward like that person fasting, without the reward of the person fasting being decreased in the slightest. Subhanallah, imagine if you donate a food pack, you can provide suhoor and iftar to an entire family for the month of Ramadan and share the reward of the fasting without even fasting. Isn't that amazing? For just £90, you can provide three families with a food parcel lasting for the entire month. Every family has an average of four adults, which means 12 people can have iftar in Ramadan. That's 360 people opening their fast. Subhanallah, if you donate £90, it will be as if you are getting the reward of a fasting person every day of the year without even fasting. All of that is equivalent to just £1 a day. Not only that, but Allah does not turn away from the dua of the oppressed. Imagine if they make dua for you, especially during the blessed month of Ramadan. How priceless is that? Brothers and sisters, please donate today so that we can get the iftar parcels to our brothers and sisters during Ramadan. Oh yeah, and one more thing, please hit the share button below. Wa jazakum Allahu khairan.